Good morning, dear children. Hope you all are doing good. Okay. Let me ask you a question. How tall are you? How tall are you? Tall means you all know height, la? Okay. Do you know how tall you are? Do you know your weight? Weight na nee enna weight la irukinga abindrathu ungalku theriyuma? Do you all know, children? Okay. When we know the weight and how we are tall, we can say that we are growing, isn't it? So you all know, for example, now you can take a child, a small baby. So the day by day the baby is growing, isn't it? How you'll know that the baby is growing? By the weight we can see, okay, baby is growing. And then baby vandu netteya konjam valarra maadhiri irukumla, when it grows, so then we'll say that baby is growing. Avan valandta baby ah irundha ipo valandite irukan. Have you heard parents telling that? Yes. So here this lesson we are going to see about growing, how we grow, how animals grow, how plants grow abindrathu paaka porom, okay ma'am? So before that, I want to tell me an answer. When I ask you a question like a child is growing, isn't it? Whether it is a boy or a girl, when it grows, when he or she grows, what she is going to become? A boy is going to become a boy or a man? Yes, man, isn't it? He is going to become a man. Same like a girl. A girl is going to become a woman, isn't it? So like that, everything grows. Like how people, how humans na manushanga, how humans grow, we are going to see how animals are growing. For example, I can give you an assignment, like take a seed, mustard seed, kadugu vedha illati vendayam irukala fenugreek. You can take any of this seed, take a small pot or a container mar ni eduthukonga, ask your parents, okay? You can take a container, put some soil in that, konja soil potittu, and put this seed, the mustard seed or this fenugreek seed, vendiyum illati kadugu, the rendu la edhaavadhu or vedai enna panunga, put them into the soil, water it, you can see that growing, that seeds will grow. So if we have school, I would have asked you to do all this. Now last year we did it, and this year also if we are in school, we might have done this work. Okay, I would have asked you to bring the pot. You brought kon and last year illa nang pannom, the children, they all bought a pot, and then we put soil in that, konja vedaiyala school le vandu seeds la konande, we put the seeds in the pot and we were watering it, and then it was growing. We saw how it was growing. Okay, so that is was the nasma. You can see here, see how this pot is, how this plant is growing, illa? So this is how a plant grows. A plant grows from a seed. Oru vedaiyila irundhu plant varudhu, adhu evlo periya plant ah irundhalum seri, evlo periya tree ah irundhalum seri, it comes from a seed. So that is how the tree or a plant grows. Chariyam? Here now, animals. Coming to the animals, you can see the picture of this. What picture is this? Is it a hen? Is it a hen? Okay, you all know. Hen madri irukku, but it is a baby, illa? Baby hen. So what do we name the baby hen? We name it as chick. We call baby of hen as chick. The chick அப்படின்றது வந்து சில birds னுடைய babies னு we call them as chicks. Okay, so not only hen, most of the birds, they have their babies, illa? We call them as chicks. So a chick is a baby bird, and the chick grows into birds. Okay ma'am, so the baby of a hen or the bird is chick. அதுங்களை வந்து chick னு சொல்றோம். Next, dog. You all know dog. Adoda baby per enna puppy, we call it as puppy. Okay, or pup. Pup grows into a dog, And the wolves, rats, and many other animals also, we call those babies as pup. Okay. The next is kitten. Kitten is a baby of a cat. Cat is not a baby. Perena kitten. 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 Okay, ma'am. Next one, it is a sheep. Sheep is a sheep. Perka, it is a baby. Na lamp. 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 We call it as lamp. The next is cow. The baby of the cow is calf. Okay, the calf grows into a cow. Okay, and also the elephant, baby elephant, irukala, we call that baby elephant is also as calf. Okay, so some other animals we call it as calves, and here this is a calf. This is the kandukutti. Okay, then goat. Goat is not given here, but the baby of the goat is kid. KID, kid. Apra frog. Frog paathirukkeengala tamila adinoda babies we call it as tadpole. TADPOLE, tadpole. Okay, then dog, you know, pup. Hen is chick. Cat is kitten. And then frog is tadpole. TADPOLE, tadpole. Then donkey. Donkey oda baby peru foal. FOAL, foal. Okay, we say it as foal. FOAL, foal. Next, the baby of the duck is duckling. And the baby duck inoda baby circle, we call it as duckling. Okay, then rabbit. Rabbit paathiriyum la, rabbit baby is called as kit. KIT, kit. Okay, ma, we call it as kit. Then lion is cub. CUB, cub. Cup kedaiyadhu, cub. CUB, cub. Okay, the baby of the lion is cub. Then pig. Piglet, we call it as piglet. Then deer, maan irukala, we call the baby of the deer as fawn. FAWN, fawn. Okay, then monkeys usually as infant. Infant na babies solluvom nama. Even we call our babies, nammaloeya kutti babies la paathu humans, nama people oda peyra infant na kutti solluvom. Okay, va. Then horse, kudra, colt. COLT, colt. Seriya. So this is all. And then we are going to see about some animals. What do they eat? Usually, what do elephants eat? Elephants like to eat. We know that elephants don't eat other animals. Right? Elephant, they always eat plants or grasses. It is a veg animal. It's not a non-veg animal. Okay, it never eats any other animals. It eat only plants or trees. And mostly the special food for the elephants is sugar cane. They love to eat sugar cane. Like how the squirrel likes to eat nuts. And the squirrel, paathina, avangalukku nuts la romba pidikum. Other than the other food, they love to eat nuts. Nuts na kottai vagaigal. Kottai vagaigal. Adala romba virumbi saapidum. Adukapram the rabbits, paathina, they love to eat carrots. So like that, this elephant also likes to eat sugar cane. That is the favorite food of elephant. So we have a favorite food, isn't it? All some like fish, some like eat chicken, some like to eat prawns. Era saapradhu romba pidikum. So we all have a special food, isn't it, which we like the most. So like that, these elephants, they love to eat sugar cane. Next, bear. Bear na karadi. It will eat plants, trees, and mari grass la saapidum. But the favorite food of the bear is ஹனி. ஹனினா தேன். தேன் சாப்பிட்றது அதுக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும். ஓகேவா. நெக்ஸ்ட் ராபிட். ஐ டோல்ட் யூ இட் லைக்ஸ் டு ஈட் கேரட். இட் லைக்ஸ் டு ஈட் கேரட். ஓகே. தென் ஸ்குவரல் இட் லவ்ஸ் டு ஈட் நட்ஸ். தென் கவ், யூ நோ, தே லவ் டு ஈட் கிராஸ். ஸோ தீஸ் ஆர் த திங்ஸ் ஐ வில் பி கிவிங் யூ அஸ் அசைன்மெண்ட் தட் யூ ஹாவ் டு காப்பி இட் இன் யோர் கிளாஸ் ஒர்க் நோட். ஓகே சில்ட்ரன். So, during our Zoom class, during our live class, I'll tell you a story about growing. We have a story in our book. It's about a beautiful thing. Okay, it gives a very good moral. I'll tell you the story. So, before that, before our class on that day, you can copy all this. I'll be giving you fill in the blanks. These are the portions that we are going to cover in our test. Okay, ma, animals home. You have to learn the animals home and the babies of the animals, the younger ones of the animals. And then we have some fill in the blanks. For example, here You have got it as matches. You are going to masses. But in exam, for example, a boy becomes a man. You can match it here. But I have asked you as fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Mari ketirken. A boy becomes a dash. You have to write man. M-A-N. Man. Okay. I'll give you in the classwork note. You can copy it. Okay. A seedling grows into a plant. Seedling na seed. Weather. Adhu enna vadhu. Plant ah maarudhu. A chick grows into a bird. Bird kudukla, hen kudukla. Here it is given as bird, so you can match it with the bird. Next, a calf becomes a cow. A pup grows into a dog. A kitten grows becomes a cat. And the lamb becomes a sheep. So you can match here, but I'll be giving you as fill in the blanks in your classwork note. You have to copy it and learn those spellings. Okay, children? Then any animal, I have given it for 5 marks. Draw and color of an animal which you like. So you practice drawing about an animal, any animal, whether it can be a dog or a hen, bird or something, anything like that, which you like, which you know to draw. You have to practice it and draw and color it. Okay, so this is all we'll be covering in our test. Lesson 8 and 9. Okay. I think only 9. 9 matada. 9 and 10. Okay, this 2 lessons. I'll give you children. It's not going to be very hard. Kashtama irukadhu, easier da irukum. We'll finish learning. Okay. So when you get time, read this page number 36 and see the picture and name the names of the younger ones of these animals. Okay. Thank you.